Hello everyone, I'm here and I never thought I'd be making this video, but because I'm a very amateur talking drummer. I just started playing talking drum maybe a month or a month and a half ago, but I think that there's something that everyone's been interested in, which is learning how to like double stroke, multiple stroke, or roll on the talking drum, and I think I got it figured out. I'm not 100% sure, but anyway, first and foremost, I want to thank God for bringing us today, for keeping us healthy, safe, and alive. The fact that you can watch this, it's only a testament of God's grace upon your life. So, you know, turn to Him, repent of your sins, and thank Him for everything He's done for you. Let me show you, to my best ability, how to roll on talking drum. So let me see if I can do like something just random. So I guess, mind you, I want to shout out to Mr. Ife Gongom Patrick, I believe that's his name. I literally just watched his video on how to do this, but I knew how to do it before, but just to give credit to him, because I watched his video and I guess he showed a good technique on how to do it. So you're gonna really like make sure that your hand is kind of loose on the stick, or the oppa. You want to make sure your hand is kind of loose, and you want to hold it like, see how it's like teetering and tottering like this, like you're not holding it that much. I don't think you hold it like this when you try to roll. I mean, I think you still can hold it like with the like strong grip, but for me, what makes it easier is like holding it like this between my middle finger and my thumb. So I guess you just, and of course it takes practice, but I guess you just like you kind of, like it's like you're flicking it. You're not really like boom, 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 like you're flicking it like that. See, I'm like rotating it like this, and then you just let it bounce on the drum. Like you just let it bounce on the drum. It takes practice. There's no really like secret to it. You just have to like, and sometimes I notice that it automatically happens, like when I'm trying to play songs that are like really fast. I just, like once you practice songs that are really fast, like even when you're not holding it like that, especially when you're using this hand, I don't know if I can give you an example, but sometimes it just happens like when I'm, you know, using this hand and so, I hope that helped. And God bless, and thank you for watching my video.